what I use for scuff.
Right there, that's what I use for scuff. The big man. Boy.
It's for scuff.
The big boy. We got over here Polo's Moving Company. You need your stuff move? I'll put the link down below. Polo's Moving Company.
Good?
Yeah, it's good.
Right there?
Yep.
Yeah. I don't like using that J hook though. Lift the bail up.
So you're gonna cut the crab and put it on there?
Yeah, not a crab, you just plug it in. I'll show you. So you take this.
What size hook you got? Oh, that's small.
I bought two packs.
Is this too big for the...
Yeah, it's too big. Go change to this hook, yeah. First cast.
Yep, to how? The tuck.
Nibble.
Got it.
Oh,
Sean. Got it with you.
Nice. Sean, baby.
Nice. Cut crab. Cut it hard?
Not a small one.
It's all good. There's action, right?
Yeah.
Portsmouth. Good job, bro. Okay, stay small with you.
That's a nice size.
All right.
Okay. That's a good, like, 17?
No, it's like 15.
15?
Yeah. Oh shit, he swallowed it.
Gross. Can you use the half the crab?
Yeah, cut a crab.
Okay. Are you gonna use it?
Can't get it, it's all the way in there.
Oh, he swallowed it.
Yeah. Oh, I'll have Pete help me. Pete.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
You hear me, man? He swallowed it.
I got the fly, I don't know.
It's right there. It's right there.
Got like teeth or something?
Yeah, you don't stick your hand in there. they're gonna bite you.
Yeah, that's a fresh bait you just threw right there too, right?
Yeah, use the cutter prep. Yeah, the big one, yeah, cut it in half, I'll show you.
So what's the size of the top?
16.
No, isn't that the...
Yeah,
the
moy. 16.
The moy.
Moy, I don't know.
Who said 17?
I thought it was 17.
16.
Oh yeah, 16.
It's been 16.
I hit the J-hook there. Yeah. Drop my phone out real high.
That's why I hit J-hook too. That's why I like the circles better.
I'm using the circle, right?
I think the watch should wallow,
yo.
Yeah,
that's
right. Yeah, the farm,
yeah.
15.
Huh?
15. Yeah. Alright, first fish of the season.
Yo, at least we know the spot now.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, keep on 16 or 17?
16. Yeah. Here, Paul, put this one on.
Shit, that should look pretty big for me. Damn, you caught one. I thought that was breakfast right there.
No, at least you found dinner, you know? I will go.
I'm like, word, we want to have
I don't know if you have
Something bit the first one.
The
first one is gone.
Really?
Alright, let him come closer.
Alright, so
he... Oh, that's why I can't reel it in, bro. He's right. I don't, you didn't change it yet.
Tell you what?
He
Oh yeah. Change. That's right. I forgot about that.
Change the righty?
Yeah, because that's my.
So is it hard to reel it in?
What?
When you reel, are you a lefty or righty?
Alrighty.
Yeah,
you
that's what you look like. So you thread it in the leg like this, from here, thread it in there, out to the middle.
Yeah.
Put in the leg
when
though.
When you're reeling a fish, when you catch a fish, it's
inside
different.
Inside the leg, right?
Inside the leg to the middle.
When it happens, then I'll find out.
Hey, come here, so I'll switch for you, so you can reel it in better.
Watch out for your tip at all. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, you always put through the big thing, right? Yeah, oh damn, yo, this thing got bone, that's why I was eating, bro.
Yeah?
The orange, yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, cool. Wait a second.
That's small.
It's okay to reel it. Need something.
Watch out, bro. Keep pressure on it. Yep, pressure.
Good, something.
Nice.
Nice.
Good job.
There's something.
Got bait.
Yeah.
There's more fish,
there's
right?
Something, yeah.
But still, good job.
Now you want to grab it behind his head and then just unhook it.
Underneath behind his head.
Yeah, grab behind his head and then underneath and then unhook it.
Grab by under the chin. No. Not the fin. Don't put your fingers on
the
fins.
Hold it tight so you don't so it don't doesn't slip away and then unhook it.
Yeah, you gotta push the pressure.
Push it out. Push the hook out.
Well, that's like
13, yeah.
Good job,
coach.
Catch and release. Alright, let's see how you fish.
Good job.
Good job, coach.
Yep.
Oh, here you go, bro.
Right. Fine. One on.
Shit, get him, bro.
Oh, it's a good size.
Good size?
Yeah.
There you go, bro. Catch that.
decent one.
George, I'm loading with the tennis. Good size, guys.
Yeah. Oh,
you got a
feel,
bro.
Mm,
that's the size,
yo. That's good. Yeah. Measure it. Temperature.
Yeah.
Pliers.
Huh?
Pliers.
Shit, nigga, this is good, yo. Loose hang on it.
17?
Yeah. This is good for filet, that taco, yo. You think you're gonna have to try hard, man? They don't move like a bar, get bar, no?
Yeah.
Feet melee.
Yeah.
It moves, right?
Yeah.
It's new. Hey.
The pliers. We got two pliers. Oh, that's a scissor. Oh, P's on. P's on. It's on a good one. Fighting.
Another female, bro.
Another female? Oh, it looks like a good size, yo. Nice. Nope. A little bit small. Yeah, a little bit small, but still a good catch.
It is not female, though.
Yes. Oh, you got it, the hell?
Had it, right.
Oh, you crossing? All right.
Fish is running that way.
Okay.
Oh, thanks.
No problem.
You guys got any?
We got one.
Keeper?
Yeah. Oh, there's a keeper right there. That's a good size.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's a keeper. Good size. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Oh, nice. Keeper all day. I went to Stonebridge.
Oh, you went Stonebridge? Anybody over there?
Oh, man.
Packed, right?
Packed.
Oh,
I lost so many set up, I ran.
Oh, that's why we don't go over there.
Yeah. I didn't even catch a single thing.
We'll go catch.
hard catch and cook. Yo, good job, yo. You're a professional.
Ah, man, I need Joey. Yeah, right there. Look at that.
Chef Boyardee right here.
Chef Boyardee.
The other half over there. Look at the head. Oh.
Yo, what we're gonna do with this here? Goodbye.
Right. I'm not even hungry though.
Another one, see? It's hot over there. It's hot over there. That's a good catch, bro. Right there. Right on you. Oh, slaying them togs. Look at that big monster over here. Oh, see, got one right now. Look, a monster one. Crap, that's a good 20 inch.
Yeah, that's a good 20. That's a fat over mine. 20. Bootsy, good job. Good job,
Bootsy. 2 pieces on the side. 20 and 1.
Yep.
22. That's nice. Yep. Yeah. Fish on.
Go get him, Pussy.
Yeah.
So it's right, I'll eat my shit.
off,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, Stella came and hold it.
Oh, it came off. What the hell?
Oh,
it came off.
No. Oh, I see a swimmer right there.
Yeah.
I see it. Yeah, see it right there, yeah.
Right there.
It came off. Huh? Yeah, right. It came out right there. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, but see, that's a big one.
Wow, right there. You're in front right there, yo. Yo, that was big. It was swimming. It was going left and right.
Yeah, that was a big one, bro.
Yeah, I think it got caught in the rock over here. I put the whole thing. Yeah, it got caught in the rock, yo, because it's shallow over here. No, it got caught in the gravel. But that one at least 25, yo. Felt like it. Yo, that was at least 25, at least. It felt like a 25. Wow, that's crazy. Yo, that's my, damn, I blew it. Blew it, dude. Yep, that's not small though. It's smaller than the last one, damn.
Huh?
It's small. What the hell, man? Why lose a big one to catch a small one, man? Could be a keeper, though. Might be a keeper. Kingfish, look. Small, small though. Yeah, yeah. Put the whole thing. Yeah. Give me a measure.
That's huge. That's huge to me.
Huh?
That's huge.
That's huge. Right here at the line. Hold, yeah, hold. Can you hold up? Two hands. Hold two hands. Higher, higher, higher.